What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today we have some, you guessed it, Elder Scrolls Online. Oh, I'm gonna call this person Big Daddy. Male, definitely. Daggerfall. Racial skills, blah, blah, blah. Sword Masters. Stealth. Strong. Whatever, we'll go these dudes. It's a Breton. Oh, Magicka. Magical. Okay, that might be what I need. Bonuses to armor, no. Archery, no. Dark. That might be what I want, actually. Dual wielding. Stealth? No, not what I want. I'm thinking either Dark Elf or. I'm thinking High Elf. Okay. I need to fix this. Sorry. That's much better. Okay. I hope you could hear me before, but whatever. High Elf, Big Daddy, class. Actually, I'm gonna be the. Yeah, I'm gonna be. Can I? Oh, I have to be. All right, well, I guess we're fleeing with them. Oh, fearsome magic. I like that. Sorcerer. Light. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't know if I want to be a sorcerer. Dragon Knight sounds right. Shock Fields. I'm thinking Dragon Knight sounds the way to go. You're gonna be ripped. You're gonna be tall. You're gonna be dark green. Oh, I don't know what you're gonna do. Yeah, you can just stay with that. Upper body. Get you big torso. Big chest. Oh, you don't want a big gut. Keep that middle. Waist. Arm. Oh, yeah. Big hands. Just hip size. You might as well. Don't know what that means. Just turn it up. Leg size. Oh, yeah. You're gonna be massive. You're not gonna be called Big Daddy for nothing. Angular? Looks about right. Yep, definitely going with the manly one. Okay, let's get you a cool hairstyle. Thinking that looks pretty sweet. Gray. That looks about right. No, you're a young man. Okay, you're not Santa Claus. Oh. No. No. You're not a pirate. Eh, that looks pretty good, actually. Yeah. No head markings. I'm not gonna mess with all that. Maybe neck size. Get you some big shoulders. Eye color, we're gonna make you blue eyes. If that's even blue. Can't believe there's no. That's close to blue I can get. I'm not gonna mess with all this. Nose. You're gonna be smiling every time you kill somebody. Need some big lips. Alright. I think that's good. That's what I'm talking about. Actually, I don't like those eyes. Just kidding. I like that, though. Is Big Daddy already in use? Come on. We're gonna call you Deshaun. Can I not? Apparently I can't capitalize that. Oh my gosh, I don't know what to call this dude. Wheezy. Ooh. Big Daddy. Gosh, I really am stupid right now. I don't know what to call myself. Mitch Kwan. Sweet. Alright, we are into this, boys. Let's do it. I don't know, I'm probably gonna play for another half an hour. Probably call that an episode. These are gonna be long episodes, I'm not even gonna lie. Whoa. I'm in prison, help me.
The name's Lyris.
Okay.
I hope you've still got some fight left in you.
Oh, I got fight in me.
Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter.
I feel like I'm lagging, but I know I'm not. I think it's just the feel of the game. Search you. Oh, I want a great sword. Are you kidding me?
Weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises.
Yeah.
Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Let's go. Oh, you want to fight?
Don't stop now. Keep moving.
Oh no, they're pushing.
Let's keep moving.
I do like these graphics, I'm not gonna lie. Jumpity. Oh, did she die? Oh, she just fell down. Okay. Okay. Oh, and you're just... Oh, now you come back. Okay, I don't want two-handed. I want to use some magic. Okay. Yeah, I'll just do whatever you say. Okay, let's talk, girl.
Prophet. Break him out, of course.
Believe me.
I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can
help us get back home.
These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes.
Towers of Eyes.
That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected.
If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us time we need to free the Prophet.
I have no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way.
Alright.
We have to. We should keep moving.
I want to help you guys, though. Oh well. Where'd you go? Oh, am I just supposed to fight this dude? Where are you? Yeah, come and get some. Yeah.
Well played, friend.
Level up. Let's go.
Health, Medica.
The brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
Oh. Yeah, I'll do that. There we go. Fiery chain. I don't want to pull him to me. Don't want that. Slamming him with solid rock. That sounds pretty BA. So I have to hit one. Actually, let me turn this down. Shadow. Hi. Let's put that. Let's hope this. I don't know. It seems kind of weird. Maybe it's just how I walk? I don't know. I feel like it's not running smooth, but it should be. Take a dump. Kinda already did that though. Oh my gosh, this takes forever. Screw this. Never changing this again, because it's going to take forever. Well, I guess I can talk about something. Ramble on about nothing that makes zero sense, but I can do it. I'm in track. Track's very fun. I run. I'm a sprinter. I guess I'm somewhat fast, yeah. I like video games a lot. It's like all I do. I'm a junior in high school. I play Xbox, computer, PS2, occasionally throw back to Street Ball, NFL Street 1, 2, and 3. Those are good games. Finally, thank God. Still nothing. Oh well. Maybe this is just how it is. It doesn't feel laggy when I do this, or this. I think it's just how the game works. Yeah. I'll experiment with that later. Where am I going? Oh, wrong way. Pichu! That makes sense. Let's do it. Excuse me. Not another. Okay.
The god of schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.
Okay. Oh, looks like he's on my team. Not really sure who I'm supposed to fight. Maybe that dude. Can I fight you? No. Yeah, hack and slash.
What was your name again? Target practice?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded.
Where's the sentinel? Compass. That way. Oh, I'm probably supposed to go in there. Take that. Maybe somebody wants it. Come on. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Yeah, you keep watch. I'll do what I want. Control the sneak. Yay, I'm a beast.
Quickly, while he's blinded, we must get to the prophet's cell.
Oh jeez! Oh my gosh, I almost just jumped off that cliff. That would have been bad. Oh, you wanna fight, boy? Yeah, I'll knock you down. I'll hack and slash. I will take that. I want a staff anyway. Now what? Now what do I do, dude?
The prophet's enclosure isn't far.
Let's go then. Oh, jeez.
Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers.
All right, where's it's right here. I still know what I'm supposed to do.
The prophet's enclosure isn't far.
Okay. Oh. Wow. I'm stupid.
None can escape my prison of Cold Harbor.
Come on, Mora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Let's talk, girl.
Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find Cadwell is the oldest.
Oldest Soul Shriven.
After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn fast.
Well, that's nice.
But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left.
Even better.
Mad as a box of frogs, but completely home. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place.
Alright, let's go find him. Down by the river. Ooh. Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Oh. There he is.
One fine day.
Oh, you look like a crazy dude.
What's this? Out for a stroll then? Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And.
Oh dear, oh dear. Tell you what.
I happen to know another way in.
That's great.
More of a scenic group. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties.
Hmm. Hold your nose and do mind the traps. Where's the entrance, good sir? Ah.
Find the door to the undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light and you'll find a ladder that will take you.
Thank you, good sir.
Do check in now and again, won't you?
I can take some of that. Oh, I just took a drink. Oh, that's another person. What's your name, good sir? Wanna fight about it? Can't take it, you don't want my help. Okay, if you're already here.
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
to do this. There we go. That's a lot harder locks than Skyrim. Oh, hey, that was must be my crit. This way. Ooh, treasure chest. I will most definitely look through that. Might as well. Ah, that's a bad idea. Bad idea. Let's do it. All right, we out here. I'm just walking through this tunnel, not really knowing what I should do. Ooh, treasure chest. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, did you get burned? Oh, I got burned. Ouch. Well, she is stupid. Oh, yeah, baby. The Prophet's cell.
The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
I'm not following you, I'm going through myself.
The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back.
Oh, yeah, just me.
I'm not going with you.
Oh, of course. Of course I have to do it all on my own.
There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places.
Yep. Actually, you go ahead. I don't need to do that.
Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved.
Well, alright, go ahead, kill yourself.
Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes.
Peace, kill yourself. Defender, you're just dying. I can help. Okay, if monsters start breaking out of here, I don't. Oh, jeez. Burnt alive. Yeah, get roasted. Torched. Two monsters, that was it? Thought it'd be a little harder than that. Activate. Goodbye. Oh. There goes your soul. Hello, old sir.
Freedom. Thank the divines you are safe. There is
that. At the least.
There is sacrifice everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible. But I promise you, once we escape,
don't call her.
We will find a way to rescue her together. the name I have given you.
Okay.
You are but a trace of your former self.
Guess you're not calling me Wheezy.
An empty vessel that longs to be filled.
Only if I was a girl. Nah, just kidding.
But not exactly as I am now. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost even to me. Years
have Alzheimer's?
Have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic.
Okay.
The chains bind our world and pull it towards Coldheart. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel.
Let's do it.
Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Can you even run, old man? Oh, I guess you can. Alright. We're good. I'll protect you, baby. Don't worry. For my name is Mitchell. Let's go.
There it is. The dark anchor mooring.
Defeat the child. Oh gosh. This looks bad.
Well done, mortals. But this is the realm of death itself. The armies of Unlife are endless.
Okay, so...
Come, I will protect you.
Okay, well that definitely didn't knock you down. No. Oh, jeez. Did I really just fall into a hole? Or what did I do? That color of bones health enchantment, take that too. Actually, I'm gonna equip that also. Looks about right, actually.
Portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical
sky shard.
Do this. A shard of ethereal magicka that
carries the essence of Nern.
Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation.
Mm-hmm.
If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal.
I'm ready. I'm kind of sad. I don't really know what half these words are or mean. So, I hope I'm not as clueless as you are. Yeah, give me my body.
Great Akatosh, dragon god of time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened.
Let the way be opened. Let the wandering souls behold. Yes. Let it be.
Hurry! We must hurry! We must go now!
Oh, yeah. We're just gonna fly up here? This is sweet. That was the most amazing experience I've ever had. But yeah, so far after playing just like the first little introduction thing, I highly recommend this game. It's actually really fun. It has a pretty good feel of Skyrim, if you like that. There's no MMO part, but or that I've experienced yet. I know there is a part, but
the vestige awakens once again. Come here.
It's we must speak. So far, it's pretty cool. Actually, I don't feel like reading that right now. Because I'm never going to use a mace. Talk to the prophet. Hello, good sir.
As I feared, we arrived in different locations.
So how are you here?
I'm in a city near the sea in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean.
Yeah, I don't care how the air smells.
Days, weeks, I cannot tell.
Well, thank you, retard.
The voyage between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space.
Deposited into the sea.
I know only that you were deposited into the sea.
Okay.
I'm afraid you'll have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice.
Eh, screw her. She's...
She
ain't here.
Not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish.
Sealed urn. And a skill point. Complete quest.
Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow.
Alright.
Danger.
Where should I go now?
You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason.
Explore. Beach.
But I sense that you are now aboard a ship in port. Go ashore and seek out the captain of the vessel.
Alright.
Perhaps he or she could.
Thank you. Goodbye, good sir.
The sea has been kind to this one.
Alright. Well, farewell. Let us go. To this place. Actually, I almost think this would be a good stopping point.
You're awake.
Yes, I'm awake, you dimbutt. Of course I can't blast you with fire. Captain. Captain? Oh, Captain. You're a big dude.
I was worried you'd never wake up. You slept all the way from Canarthi's roost.
Hurricane. Don't remember.
A Khajiit named Razendar fished you out of the ocean. He paid me a small fortune to bring you here. We barely made it out of Canarthi's roost.
Where's this Razendar?
He was headed to Eagle Strand, an old fort on Canarthi's roost. My ship won't return there for some time, but a bosun on the far dock can take you. Look for sugar claws.
I will look for sugar claws. Now, can I swim?
Water looks different in every
hole.
Yep,
I don't care. Ooh, I should not do that. I should not do that. That's not a good idea. Barrel. Not worth it. I don't even know what had happened, but... Ah! Can I steal? Oh, he sees me. Oh well. Can I pickpocket this dude? No. Oh well. Enough trying to pickpocket. I'm going to find sugar claws. Oh, goodbye. What? I'm a murderer. I got no problem with you, dude. Nope, I'm not gonna fight you. We cool. I'm gonna sell. No, what the world? Okay. This is actually kind of cool. How do I talk? Hey, y'all.
You are the criminal I have been hunting? Really? How disappointing.
To Mexico! To Mexico!
Yeah, find me here, boys. Okay, that was really stupid. I should not have stolen. Very stupid. Why did I do that? Just gotta find some gold. Stay away from the guards. Is that a guard? Okay. Talk to Sugar Claws.
What is it? Is this about the fish? I took what I paid for.
I want to travel.
Good. I have business on Canarthi's roof.
Sweet.
Passage is free. The inspectors won't be looking for two of us.
Let's rock on.
Whenever you're ready.
You know what? I'm going to say goodbye. Because I'm going to, you know, stop the episode here. I will continue on later. Yeah. Oh. Hello, friend. I feel like we should be friends.
Then we can talk.
Ah, screw you. Actually, I'm gonna put that away. Okay, hey.
Summon the guard.